Hello all. Hi, how's it going? This is Eddie the Bear, and I'm coming back to the second day of three-star rush attack, and I'm at tap 75%. Let's see how my team's been doing. So I've had 3 wins, 1 loss. 2 more wins, 3 more losses, 4 more losses. Let's see if I can come back to at least top 10%. I don't know if I should. Let me do something crazy. Okay, so what I got figured out is whenever I use this guy, he has to go first. Then I have to use my Gato. By using Gato, Little Chick would not get the defense buff. But let me set up Pixie. That was gutsy. I went out without a healer. Okay. Do you? I'm sticking with the same team. Do you? Okay. Let's see. I need to set up for diamond. Looking for diamonds. Like diamond in the sky. Come on. Oh, there's my diamond. Perfect. That's what I was looking for. Oh, that lowers my defense. Let's pop my diamond. Stop, stop. Oh, perfect. That should get my specials off. Ouch. It's gonna be a tough battle, but let's see. Pop Gato off. Which option should I take? Let's do this one right there. I only have Pixie. Next hit, they're gonna kill me. Hopefully she can take him out right there. Oh, so close. Next one. Pop the diamond. Set off the diamond. That's okay. Mordry. Gato. Little chick. Gato. That was a lucky board. I've been wanting to use this guy right here. I don't have him fully leveled, so I don't want to risk it. The reason I like to use Pixie is because whenever she hits you with her special, she delays your attack. I'm gonna really have to work this board right here. Maybe I should have used my purples. Come on, Pixie. Dawa. Oh. I'm scared. No. Oh, got my Gato. Got not looking good for the home team. That's what happens for me not taking my healer. See, I gotta play it wisely. When the board is in my favor, let me see. 305, 475. Should I take this guy out? And there we go. I need to stop playing around and take my healer. I got one flag left. I don't know how much farther I can go with this, unless I use my diamonds to reset, continue playing. I really like using that team though. There you guys have it. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video.